Only fucking Chaz can use Rimper. That was unfortunate, he got instantly paralyzed. Even though he's paralyzed. Oh really, I didn't know that. In this room? Maybe. I don't know. Ren, okay. Oh shit. The Ren gun. Just rename it to the Ren gun. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Well, let's see how it works. Okay. Corrosion. Okay, so for one enemy. Like a lot of damage. Yeah. Heading there now is just, I'm using the opportunity to get some, like, semi-grinding in. I think, and I was looking at the nooks and crannies to see if I've forgotten any other shit, but... Alright, let's, check. Very thoroughly. Positron. It's gotta be around here. Shit. Drop frames again. I want him to get the XP. That's the only reason. If they're dead, do they get XP or nah? They probably don't. Wasn't this where we found... Yeah. Right. Oh, really? Okay. I'll keep that in mind. Okay. You're going to defend. You're gonna... chop. Disrupt. Hygen, fuck it. How goes the ding-dong, ding-a-ling, ding-dongs? Pretty good, sir. How goes with your ding-dong, ding-a-ling, dong, ding-dongs? Hmm? Nazan. Double slash, fuck him up. That's right. That's right. Just do that. Just do that. Nazayan. One, get fucked. There we go. You're at work, huh? Getting money from the man? Do you like your work, Masayo? Would you prefer to have a different job? don't answer that. I know you're at work. Is that true? That's kind of cool. I didn't know that about you. We've known each other a while. I didn't know that you were a train driver. That's pretty cool, I think. Did you do different work before that? I thought you were in, software development or something. Excuse me. Seem to know things about the plot. Don't spoil it for me. Yes, we have Seth. He's a bum. Well, he's got that corrosion going on. The dirty Sanchez. One paralysis and the macros are completely fucked. I'm gonna use Reaker again. God damn it. G-Rez for double. Yeah. It's nice. Yes, you've got quite the legendary mustache too. Yes. I can grow a mustache, it doesn't look very good. So I refrain. And that way I don't scare people. It's a win-win. Oops. So I use the computer there. There's another computer here, isn't there? Another computer to turn off, I should say. I gotta get a different macro on Seth's being a fucking piece of shit. hit the console to lift the elbow, yep. And then go across the to the right, yeah. So hit. This one. Surprise tag. There we go, dead. Those things give a shit ton of goodies. Okay. Now I think you have to go get on the elevator, go down, and then come back up. I'm gonna macro out. I mean, you know what I mean. First of all, revive you. Penis. And you might think, oh, why did you do that for? But, you know. To get all my, PP back. It's only a short while to get back to that point. Chaz, Yuka. Boom. Let's change the macro, it's getting a bit sus. So it's gonna be... Okay, who's gonna go first? It's gonna be Ren. Just a normal attack. Bitch. There we go. back to the area. No, it's not. It's not quite back to the area. I just don't want them to run in a teepee and, like, yeah, at this stage, I just... 214,000. That's pretty nice. Yeah, basically. Basically. Use some of these repair kits. Stop dying, that'd be good. We got so many of them. Like one, two, three, four. Plus there's that place where you can get like infinite. Yeah, that's true. He can use recover. That is true. True. I should be saving it for that specific situation. Ugh. Was I meant to go to the left? I mean the right. Save? I'm getting some thick levels here. So this one here. mean, I don't know how many times I need to press it, you know? And now I can hear it. It's gotta be in here somewhere. Here we go. Give me my Chivo. Are there? Well, maybe there are no other missiles. I think that's the last thing. Unless there's anything more in this particular place. The Valar port. The Valhal. I'll check. Yeah. That, like, I found something, but it didn't give me any information, so. Maybe goodoldrpgclassics.com. So I got the Photon Eraser Gun, and I also got the Laconian Gear and Armor. Yeah. I will. I'm just double checking to see if, there's anything else in here. I don't think so. So I got, yeah, I got all the goodies in there. I also got all the goodies within, I got the tusk. So. So what is the weapons like? Seth has what? Yep, we're good. That said though, did we want to try to,